don't suppose there's time to change? Last time out, I ruined my best hoodie.
You guys are like flies.
The way you would
like. Rover 2, this is Hope 1. Do you copy?
Rover 2.
Back at the bill, pronto. Uncopy?
Yes, sir.
Hope 1 out.
Green and Meadows are gone. You need to get out.
I got a feeling things are
going to be.
Heads up! There's big trouble with me! Let's back in the gun! This might be fun! Enough of the things trying to eat me.
Is anyone still up there? We need help. They've got us trapped.
Hold on.
Here. Oh, thank God. We thought we were going to
fight. We can think of some assistance.
But we're pinned down in the old...
It's all right.
Do you need any help?
We're gonna need bigger guns, my friends. Much bigger guns. From here. At least I think that's home.
Watch out, Slinger!
Let's get out of here.
Something's ahead. We'll come out on the other side with a ton of supplies. Right.
Anyone that made it out of Meadows and Evansburg. We can offer you shelter at Fort Hope, but you need to hurry. We didn't stop written access across the Kanoa River ASAP. That means taking out George Washington Bridge. We cannot wait for those caught on the other side. Hope 1 out.
I don't know if anyone can hear me, but our settlement is gone. Infected has changed, mutated. I repeat, Evansburg is gone. No survivors.
Jump!
keep an eye on your teammates and run like hell
for the other side.
Let's wind up out there by yourself. We're to the point. Why?
Bridge. Rover 2, if you're out there, you need to run. We won't have time to wait. We need to blow this bridge. You made it.
We need to sink that ship and close the front. You up for the job?
Oh, man, but I just got here!
For you to plant explosives on the boat, the rest of us will lay down covering fire from here.
Oh, yeah, it's no problem.
Don't even have to ask.
I think I'll stick this one here. Job done? Time to run.
This is Hope 1. If you're all quite through playing around, you need to get your asses back here.
I punched you before. He's 79.
Give me a minute.
We've secured Hope, but a lot of our people are still out there. Bring them home if you can. If you can't, do a check.
We've lost too many. We'll lose any more.
You'll have to assess the situation on the ground. At the moment, I know no more than you.
I'm tired of losing people. So let's do our job and get them back to Hope.
This is really clutch. Hive RNG, thank you.
There are still people out there that need help, but the area
area is swarming with Ridden.
I've set up a temporary triage center at the old hotel.
Oh, this isn't creepy at all!
I need the library secure, so use whatever you have to. At the moment, it's got more holes in it than Swiss cheese. Seal it up.
I'm not letting them take the one thing I like about this shit.
Secure. Over.
This is Hope One. Any survivors? Over. I see. I'll send in another crew to hold the post once things calm down. But right now, I need you to get to the apartment ASAP. The folks there are in deep shit, and we can't afford to lose any more fires. Hope One out.
No rest for the wicked.
Look out! Sleeper!
There's still people at the old apartment building. They need help. Now.
It's like they know we're here. There's no way we'll be able to get these people on the transports with that many infected around.
Don't worry. We'll get you the time you need.
Bud's got everything we need.
Order I can get.
Thank you.
lost contact with a supply team working on repairs
at the old diner across town. I need you to find their cargo and get it delivered. We need that place up and running.
Still got all the meds locked up there?
The generator's out. But the refrigeration unit and the meds are still secure. We need to act quickly. Or a lot of those people you just rescued won't make it.
Sure. Now go find those supplies and get that place fixed up.
What the hell is that?
If we're gonna do it, let's do it.
You need to take care of that. It's real selfish leaving me out here on my own.
fix that up? I don't want to see you leaking all over the place.
Evangelo just talking to the dead people again.
You need to take care of that. Hey, you guys didn't doubt us for a minute. 30, 40 seconds maybe, but not a minute.
Good job, people. Now go get some rest. You've earned it. I'll meet you back here after you've freshened up.
Nice goal. All we have to hope is for these levels to not kill my run now. Come on, levels. Be nice.
Showing up in increasing numbers around Finleyville, and I think I know why. We've identified what we believe is a major infected incursion point at the old Blue Dog mine. I dispatched a cleaner team under Pelissaro to deal with the situation. Last transmission we received from them was that they were approaching the mine but facing heavy opposition.
So it's not in my nature to question authority. Why?
I needed someone that followed orders.
What were you hoping to achieve by sending more kids out to die?
I needed people I can trust. You want to earn mine again? Find out what happened to them and seal the door. Smithy filed a report that he'd seen some kind of organic mass near you.
Bro, getting this spawn is insane. The only thing is I also need to hive on the next level, and the next level is much more important. This one just saves some, like a minute. It depends on the hive. It's not the worst, not the worst. Anything that isn't sunken past is good.
I know we've waded through worse. It doesn't make this much
better. Hey, there's worse out there. And this is what you're going to complain about?
Get the head! Cut
and load!
This is definitely faster than doing the nest, though. Oh my god, holy shit, the split is insane. Hive RNG, bro. Come on. Oh. This is so stressful. I need pipe bombs.
My husband Ben hasn't been feeling well.
Alright, here we go. This is the best economy I've ever had going into this level, so let's hope that the fucking doesn't eat me. God, these guys are insane. Just hanging out on the ground. Nice. It's so nice when the pukers aggroed on the boss. Fucking mantles, man. Fucking hate them. Just trying to jump.
Does that sound what I think it is? Can we run or fight? I'm for both!
Get her out of my way. No way. Holy shit, dude. Holy shit. This runs. This runs pretty good. Alright, let's hope I don't. Please, God, no breaker. For the love of everything.
Ready?
Both these.
Hey, catch!
I didn't look there, but I haven't been jumped by it, So I just kind of assumed it was. Out of the way, out of the way, out of the way. Come on, get out the window. Come on. Go, go, go. House is on fire, guys. House is on fire.
Hey, we survived.
Okay, fuck my shit. What? Oh my god, Hank. Fuck off. Oh my god, that's so dumb. Oh my god, I'm losing time because they killed the zombie. Oh my god, why is there nothing? Okay, well, 20 seconds in the toilet, we're just gonna hit the hive.
Here we go!
Didn't you hear?
I should have just shot the hive. Just one time I shot the hive trying to kill myself, and then I got, like, they killed the bots. The zombies that were outside. And then I just completely lost it. So I just wanted to find a zombie or a sleeper. God, that's annoying. I lost at least 30 seconds.
They'll be back. They always come back.
Running, running, running. Run, Forrest.
You've a tsunami of written about to break on your location.
All I have to do is buy pipe bombs. Buy pipe bombs. Last shot is when I need to split. I gotta remember that too.
Last I heard from Pelisaro, they'd set up the gun. Now it's up to you to finish the job. And make sure you bring my vehicle back. Can't afford to waste any more resources.
Let's blow those fuckers up!
Damn!
Fuck off, brain. Grab the fucking... Nice. Finally, he was able to finish a fucking run, dude. Holy shit.